Hey guys, so today we are gonna learn about electric field. Now, at first, you need to know what is electric field. And let us learn it with an simple example. So, assume that a small charge Q is in the infinite. What will happen if we place a point charge Q at r distance, at some distance r from the charge Q? What will happen to this charge? This charge will experience the electrostatic force by the charge Q, and its magnitude will be K into the magnitude of this charge, which is capital Q, into magnitude of the point charge, which is small q, upon the distance r square. So this will be the story of the force on this charge. Now what will happen if we just erase it down? Will nothing be left in the atmosphere? No, there will be something, because when we are keeping a small charge Q at the distance with the capital Q charge, the small Q charge is experiencing a force. So what is around the charge Q? In this lesson, we will learn about that thing. So the thing is electric field. Electric field is around the charge Q, and it is also made by this Q charge. To give a force to a charge if it is inside the field. Now let us know about the electric field of positive and electric field of negative. So now we will take the positive case. If there is positive charge, how will the electric field behave? At first, you know that positive charges repel. So if we keep a small positive charge, the positive charge will be acting towards it in the outside direction. So we say in scientific language the small positive charge as test charge. So if we say that the test charge, that the plus Q is acting on a small test charge, so its force, its electric field, is in the outside direction. So we can show the diagram like this. We have a point charge plus Q. We have a point charge plus Q. So the electric field is going in outward direction, because we can also say that the direction of electric field, is equals to the direction of force. So here we can see that if there is a small test charge, so the direction of force will be outside from the charge to the test charge. So if we remove the test charge, the direction of electric field will also be outwards. So we can write down a note like the electric field of positive charge is always out in outside direction of the charge. Now what will be the direction of negative charge? What will be direction of electric field in negative charge? I think you have guessed it, that the electric field of negative charge will be towards the center of the charge. Why? Because the force which acts from the charges, the electrostatic force, always acts from the charge or acts to the charge. So these electric fields will be towards the center of the charge. So if we keep a small point here, a small point charge here, a small test charge here, which is plus Q, because in the test charge the test charge is always positive. If we keep in this direction, what is this direction? North, east, southwest. If we just take it like a map, so if we place a test charge plus, because it is very small, so we can say it plus, in the west direction, it will act toward the charge in the east direction. If we keep it in the east direction, it will act towards the center of the charge in the west direction. In the case of negative charge, the electric field will be in the opposite direction, of the separation of points. I mean to say by this note that just assume that it is a point, because electric field also works in the point. If we have a point in the west side of the charge, the electric field will be acting towards the east side of the point. So this is what I want to say. by this note.